Download program from the site. Start installing the program. Select a file to recover and start recovery. Select the folder where the file will be restored and complete the installation. Congratulations, you have restored the damaged file.